Hello, I'm Dr. Hammer. Thank you for coming again to my channel Towards a Kinder Society. Through previous talk, by focusing on the sense of shame, we have come up with a simple but a little bit complicated rule. Namely, we should acknowledge and appreciate the existence of each other's innermost feelings, like shame. But we must not assume that we may be able to understand completely each other's innermost feelings or truths. Obviously, this rule sounds contradictory, so it is unrealistic or even becomes immoral to assume that each of us can individually manage to observe this. In a kinder society, we always help each other. This complicated rule, contradictory rule, suggests relationality and a symmetry inherent in our relationships with others. It is inevitable for us to make various assumptions about others just to establish and re-establish social relationships. So, such assumptions should not be assumed to be controlled. Assumptions can be either too much or too little. A kinder society tolerates mistakes about assumptions by trusting the existence of each other's truth. So this rule can apply not only to everyday practices of establishing relationships with actual others. It also can apply to our studies, like reading texts. Imagine that when we read texts like novel, we can imagine not only authors, but also a variety of imaginary characters' innermost feelings, concerns, sufferings, which is considered to be their truths. Even in studying math and physics, we may be able to imagine the existence of anybody's innermost feelings or curiosity towards something interesting. By so doing, it is expected that we can learn why we should study math, physics, or any other subjects without being too much inclined to demonstrate one's own intellectual capabilities. We study for the good of the entire society. So let's enjoy studying by applying this rule. We should acknowledge and appreciate the existence of each other's innermost feelings and truths, but we must not assume that we may be able to completely understand each other's innermost feelings or truths. Thank you very much.